Why, how are we doing, guys? Welcome back to the next Mass Effect episode. In this episode, I am going to be starting the Quarian quest. That was stupid. Again. If they're civilian ships, why are they equipped with weapon systems? And here's my girl, Charlie. That's nice. I just left from this stupid war.
I thought you'd support the invasion.
No. After talking to Legion, I thought maybe there was a chance for peace.
So why help?
I'm an admiral. People look to me for guidance. Open disagreement would divide the fleet.
And what about us? Could us being together divide the fleet?
No. Well, possibly. I don't know.
Yeah, the bed's got a spare slot.
Still totally worth it.
Do this without you, Shepard.
I feel like I'm bluffing, trying to convince them that the
Focus on me.
When they offered me this position, I asked myself what you'd do. I thought, you'd take the chance to make things better.
You Admiral Shepherd.
Stood for too long without
it. Just have a nice ring to it.
I didn't want you to do this alone. So, if you're ever lonely, just let me know.
Tell me. Nothing between us has changed. Unless you wanted to.
Kila Shepherd, I'm not going to beg.
More fish? I haven't had any fish.
I want you here with me.
Okay.
Right then, to the Geth Dreadnought. I'm used to James in the wall either. Ah, damn, I didn't upgrade Tally. I understood ED better.
Self-driving games. Only way to detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
Shepherd, Oh, yes. I don't know what stopped me then. Okay, it's been longer than a minute. A minute and a half. Do do do, let me through. Yeah, I would love to know who's paying me instantly for this Geth data. Thanks to the no whole Windows thing. Thank you. That one didn't really work out for it.
The Dreadnought operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and get the fleet out of here.
The hunters are moving in.
Well, how do you know, asshole? What's up?
No hiding from me.
Let's see if that console is operational.
So...
The Reaper signal is coming from the drive board.
So if we get there, we shut it down.
Right, but how can we get there? The Geth has sealed emergency bulkhead to block us off. We need a route to the drive board that can't be blocked. A path will run the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive board.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes.
How does it feel having your weapon turned against you? And that is why I brought James along.
Thank you.
Go, go, go! I don't really want to be in the line of fire. And let's wait for this one to pass. And then... to pick. Right then, let's go. Uh-oh. Oops. No, nothing there.
Sure. Your caution is understandable. Once free, we will submit to any restraints you deem necessary.
I never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you again.
Likewise, Creator Zora.
So what is this thing?
It uses our networking architecture to broadcast the old machine command signal to all Geth simultaneously.
Then getting you out of there will shut off the Reaper signal.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We have secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, the activation should be simple. The gap protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How the Reapers get control of the gap?
They did not. The creators attacked. The gap wished to live. The old machines extended an offer.
Yeah, that's a lot of reinforcements. No, it's like they're not even listening to it. Come on. Pop your little light bulb up.
Thank you.
Hi, Legion. Yes, we can see that. Going that way. I love how Legion just casually catches Tally. Yep. But first I'm going to get some justice. Really?
If I didn't need your fleet,
he nearly got us killed, Bron.
You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties.
You started the war!
Thank you.
are off the table. Or you are off my ship. Unknown.
Fine. Understood. We do know the location of the server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting creator launch ships, disabling them with living casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
And then next. There we go, guys. We have started the Quarian mission. And with that, I am over time, so I'm just going to end here. I am Commander Sessors, and I should go.